Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading History of the North 2, which I found in a commoner's house in Nashkel. History of the North, the Crown Wars. Humans immigrated in bands from the Shining Sea and up to the Sword Coast. They became seafarers, striking out across the waves to the Moonshays, Mintarn, Ruathim, and the Northern Islands. Elves engaged in an unceasing war against each other, with the humans and orcs taking over the resulting ruins. Perhaps the greatest calamity to befall the fair folk was the Dark Disaster, a killing magic that took the form of a dark, burning cloud. It enshrouded the kingdom of Mieritar, and when it faded away some months later, not an elf lived, nor were trees left, only an open, blasted moor, the High Moor. All was not dark for the elves, although in retreat, as barbarian humans and orc hordes grew in strength, their power rose in the Elven Court and Evereska, remaining a stronghold to this day. They conceived of cooperation between dwarves, kindly humans, and other elves for mutual survival against orcs, marauding humans, and a tide of beasts, ogres, bugbears, trolls, goblins, gnolls, and other non-human creatures, led by the rising power of giants. Astonishingly, in at least three places, the Fallen Kingdoms and the cities of Silvery Moon and Mithranor, they succeeded with shining grace. To the east, on the sandy shores of the calm and shining narrow sea, human fishing villages grew into small towns and then joined together as the nation of Netherrealm. Sages believed the fishing towns were unified by a powerful human wizard who had discovered a book of great magic power that had survived from the days of thunder. A book that legend calls the Nether Scrolls. Under this nameless wizard and those who followed, Netherrealm rose in power and glory, becoming both the first human land in the north and the most powerful. Some say this discovery marked the birth of human wizardry, since before then mankind had only shamans and witch doctors. For over 3,000 years Netherrealm dominated the north, but even its legendary wizards were unable to stop their final doom. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate, History of the North, 2.